That's the song.
It's all his personal collection.